You know, here this is a triple murder, Ronald Coleman, and involved, at least peripherally, is one of the more the wealthiest women in the world, or in this country, one of them. And there's not a word on TV at all on this story. And I checked the print, and it is being sent to the story is being sent to AP, but that's apparently it. And anyway, I feel so sorry for the jurors. I really do. Today, they started right off with a bang with pictures of the murder scene and of the victims, and in pretty much pretty full rigor mortis, and it's got to be a horrible thing that they are going to. I suspect that the women that are on that jury will have a hard time sleeping in not only in the nights to follow, but for maybe even months to follow, not being able to go to bed without worrying whether one's husband is going to plan your demise. And it's really bad, I think. I think it's really a horrible thing. Tomorrow they are going to call Tara Lynn to the stand, and that's going to be today is the 27th. That'll be April 28th. And Tara Lynn, she's the one that is the cocktail waitress that supposedly this psychopaths only love money. You know that. You know, they wouldn't, he's not going to give up the dream job. But anyway, getting back to Tara Lynn, look for tomorrow to see whether they're trying to set her up to take the fall for these three murders. Okay, that's all for tonight.